Welcome to my channel Elegance makes life healthy and beautiful. Today I will give you the review of Bartoli Classico olive oil. Bartoli Classico olive oil is very useful for both skin and hair. It is also healthy for your body as a cooking medium too. But it is also great for makeup remover too. The packaging of this oil is simple and effective. Packaging made with plastic. This makes it lighter and easier to use on a daily basis. This is 200 ml bottle. It is quite heavy and needs very less amount for cooking. I usually use it as a body oil in winters to keep my skin hydrated and supple. As my skin becomes dry in winter, I usually use Bartoli olive oil before bathing. It's quite heavy and when I use it as a body oil, it takes a good amount of time to get soaked. It locks the moisture on my skin. I am using this olive oil on my face too as a moisturizer. As my skin is very dry, after cleansing and toning, firstly, I do use Bartoli olive oil and then moisturizer. I am also using this oil as a body oil for my 2-year-old baby. Bartoli olive oil can be used to promote hair growth. Apply slightly warm oil to your scalp and massage. You can use Bartoli olive oil as a makeup remover too, without harming your skin. It's quite effective to remove even waterproof kajal and makeup. You can see that this is lipstick and this is kajal. Now I am removing this using Bartoli olive oil. This is makeup and I am going to remove it using Bartoli olive oil. And you can see that Bartoli olive oil remove all this without harming my skin. But one thing, this olive oil is not for oily skin types. It could be too heavy for them and it could make rash on their face. Finally, I can say that if you want to make a good makeup remover, cooking medium, body oil and hair oil, choose Bartoli Classico olive oil. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.